after winning the AFC North and beating the Ravens, 39-38, we decided we needed to take a little peeksy, just a little peeksy, into some Ravens Facebook comments. Here we go!
We are going to a very deep, dark place on the internet.
Oh, yeah.
It's time for 96.1 KISS Facebook comments.
Ravens Facebook comments. After they lose to the Steelers, who are now AFC North champions, Rick G here on the Ravens Facebook page. Brown made Brandon Carr look like a high school kid's playing in the pros the entire game. Carr needs to go. Flacco has no fire. Did you see his face on the last drive? He looked like a guy who just crapped his pants. No excuses to blow the game like that.
We're starting with a pants pooping?
Did Flacco have poopy pants face on him last night at some point? Yeah. I mean,
if TJ Watt was chasing me, though, I would poop my pants, too. It's understandable.
That is true. That is true. Yes, we are starting with the pants pooping. We'll move on to Danielle G here. So mad I want to punch something. Pittsburgh is a bunch of flukes. They cheat. Most teams they beat by running down the clock and scoring a field goal.
Okay.
They ain't true winners. They do it every game. It's dumb as hell. Do we not get, like, running out the clock and getting a field goal, like, do you not get a victory for that, or is it like half a win, or is Danielle just a moron? Mark G here, Joe Flatgo is not a good quarterback. Now, let me take you back here. We are on the Ravens Facebook page, right? So you're thinking these are all Ravens fans.
Right.
This guy just not he didn't drop a Flacco.
Uh-huh.
There is no C in what he typed. He gave me a Joe Flat, F-L-A-T, go, G-O, Joe Flatgo.
Flatgo
is not a good quarterback. He should have been able to put the game away, just needed a first down. When we gave him all that money years ago, I said we shouldn't have. Well,
oh, yeah.
I told you so. That's right.
Oh, yeah.
Big Steeler expert Mark G, who calls him Joe Flatgo. Michael P here, Ravens Facebook comments. Robbed of one final play to convert on fourth. Ball out of bounds. I mean, the clock is stopped. We need to hire private investigators to research the bank accounts of the officials. Any league emails that tell officials to ensure certain teams get ticky-tacky calls. That's right. The Steelers paid the refs off last night in that game. Please, Ravens fans, hire private investigators.
I mean, refs are bought. It's just the best.
Joe P, this is a disgrace. You said you went into the draft to stop the Steelers, and you did not do that. You drafted crap, and it did not work. Now someone deserves to be fired because that was your game plan all season. It did not work. We got swept by him for the first time since 2008. The Ravens apparently drafted crap. I wonder if it's the same crap that's inside Joe Flatgo's pants. Nolan, I hear Joe Flacco looks worse than his rookie year in Pitt. Whoa!
Oh.
Listen!
Whoa!
I know that Steelers and Ravens fans have their differences, but there are just some things that are so hurtful and so out of bounds that they should just be banned.
Coming in a little hot there.
From speaking right there. Andy C here, yeah, season over. My wager is we will be the Brownies' only win this year, and they're trying to tank. I mean, that is rock bottom.
That
right
is
there.
Sadness.
When you're looking at the rest of the schedule going like,
after midnight on Facebook, just going, it's over. That's it. Ah, the Browns leave and get us.
I mean, there's gotta be some tears there, right, where you come to the realization and be like, we can be had by the Browns.
Oh, yeah.
They're going to beat us. It's going to be the one.
That's it.
It's going to be their one.
Season's over.
All right, Ravens Facebook comments will end with Wally B here. I'm not wasting my time anymore.
Uh-oh.
Already wasted 5 hours.
Uh-oh.
Please announce Harbaugh's fired, and please make the defense walk home from Pittsburgh. Oh, damn. After watching the game for 5 hours.
That was enough.
After saying Harbaugh needs fired, the defense needs to walk home from Pittsburgh.
Wow.
That's it. He's not wasting his time watching anymore. Oh, no. The Ravens just lost Wally B. Oh, so you won't be lonely. And I'm going to Miss Ravens football. Hit him and miss Ravens football. There he goes. Wally B is gonna miss Ravens football because he is done after that game. Joe Flacco pooped his pants.